I just know that doing it on my router is pretty easy, and I've helped a couple other people do it on their routers. Get wrecked, dude.